Hello and welcome to 5 weeks out, Pep Files. It's been a bit of a roller coaster of a week again. I started the week feeling positive and then got my COVID jab, and that kind of just wiped me off my feet for a few days. I've pushed through. I had to have a little rest day on Wednesday just to get over my COVID jab. I've pushed through and my check-in was okay this weekend. It wasn't amazing, but it was fine. We haven't got a refeed tonight, but I do have some bagels, so I'll introduce that into next week's program. I forgot to video my refeed last week, so I was just so excited to have burger and chips. So it starts Sunday morning. Thank you so much for everybody who is continuing to watch. And as of tomorrow, we are 4 weeks out, so it's feeling very real and very exciting now. So thanks very much and enjoy. After I finished work today, I went and met my mum and her friend Sharon, who were going for a wild swim in Blackpool, which is crazy, but I love them for it. I parked my car and walked down, and it was windy, and I had a jumper on, but I didn't have a coat. I feel the cold so much now, and it's purely because I've barely got any body fat anymore. I'm constantly cold. It takes me so long to get warm, just constantly freezing cold. I can't wait for the day that I can actually leave the house without thinking, how many layers am I going to have to wear before I can get warm again? It's official. We are registered. No backing out now. Just out for my walk, and I've just realised that we have now officially only got 7 more days until the gym's open. Woohoo! As of yesterday, John has taken my bagels off me, so it is omelets for breakfast from now on. I went on my Facebook Marketplace this week and found myself a lovely new mirror for a fiver so I can practice and see all of myself while I'm doing it. Happy days. So I went back to work today after the bank holiday. I also worked on Sunday. This morning I got in earlier and then went and got my COVID jab and then came home and worked from home. I'm just absolutely knackered having half a bagel less a day and a little bit of reduced protein. It is proper killing me. So we are now on Tuesday, feeling like this week is going to be a struggle. I've managed to drag myself out for my walk, had a little pep talk, gave myself a black coffee, and we are on our way to doing my steps. I've agreed to go and see a friend tonight, and fitting that in has just been an absolute nightmare. It makes me feel really guilty because it stresses me out when I've got to do anything else that's not on prep. So trying to arrange things with people is really difficult. Days like today, when I'm absolutely knackered, ticking my boxes is hard enough, and when I've arranged to see somebody, it means I don't have as much time to get things done, so it makes me feel really guilty. Relationships are really difficult to hold down when you're doing prep. I'm really thankful that my friends and my family actually understand that this is not forever and this is not what I'm normally like. As promised, I said that I would show you the non-pretty bits of prep. Today's one of those days. I had my COVID jab yesterday and I'm just tired and exhausted and I'm feeling like completely lost. Stupidly put some emotional program on this morning and now I can't stop thinking about it. Prep is just messing with my emotions. I feel exhausted and tired and mentally drained. It's taking all of my willpower to just not go to Lidl and eat all of the bakery section to make myself feel better. It's crazy how mixed emotions I can feel. Yeah, I just feel like I'm like treading water at the moment. But I've got my bikini fit in this afternoon and trying not to be an emotional mess for that. As I mentioned, I had my COVID jab yesterday, so I'm feeling a bit rubbish today. So I've messaged John and I've only done half my cardio and half my steps, and he just told me to have a rest today. So I've made myself as close to comfort food as I can get on prep at the moment. Some mashed potato and some mince and vegetables with a little bit of a low calorie sauce. As a girl, I am pretty shocking at doing my makeup. So my friend Molly has been teaching me how to do makeup. I'm gonna start practicing. I've got 4.5 weeks to practice my stage makeup so that I can do it on the day and not look like I've died. So here is the first practice, which I'm quite happy with. The makeup that I've used is not the makeup I'll be using on the day. I've just ordered that, but something quite natural, but something that's gonna stand out, make me look more human.
Got a supplement delivery today from a fantastic company called 10X Athletic. And I have become an affiliated athlete with them, so that's awesome. Some more protein and some BCAAs, which is peacherine taste, and chocolate milkshake, and a shaker, and a cute little top. So check out the description, and if you want 10% off, then you can get it. So because I felt so bad on Wednesday after my COVID jab, John let me just do half my steps, my cardio. That really helps and really made me recover and feel really good. I've had a really positive couple of days. Really looking forward to the competition now. We are now less than 30 days away. Time is flying by and my body is still making good progress. I'm a bit concerned that my legs haven't come in yet, but I'm sure they will arrive. So happy days and feeling quite good.
We got some serious abs going on.
I'm currently on an hour cardio and I'm currently doing my cardio while watching the Bake Off, which is a little bit backwards, I know, but I can't eat it. So I might as well. Normally in my normal life, don't particularly like bananas. I'll eat them occasionally, but at the moment, the only thing that I can think about is bananas, and it's driving me insane.
This week, I've really been craving bananas, so I decided to get some flavour drops, which I am going to put with my oats or make some rice with that. And I've also been craving blue cheese, so I'm going to try some of this today with some broccoli, and then just thought I'd get some steak pepper sauce. Just for the fun of it.
I never thought this day would come, but it is officially the last day of me doing home workouts. I'm having a rest day tomorrow and then back in the gyms on Monday, and I can't wait. Once again, we're at another end of a week, so that was week 5 out. As of tomorrow, we are 4 weeks out, and it's feeling really close and really real now. Thanks so much again for paying attention to what I'm doing, to having a look at what I'm doing. Please feel free to share with anybody who you think will enjoy it, and leave any comments for anything that you want to see next week, and we'll see you then. Thank you.